didn't take long, only 10 seconds into the game, for the Flyers and the Bruins to start mixing it up. Flyer Tom Bladen and Bruin John Wincik dropping their gloves in this fourth game of the semifinals, with Boston leading 2-1. The visiting Bruins not the least bit intimidated on the Flyers' home ice. A slap shot by Bobby Schmotz flies past Bernie Parent to make it Boston 1, Philadelphia nothing. The Bruins score again on a fine passing play. Wayne Cashman breaks loose and gives it to Don Marcotte. A quick wrist shot and it's Boston 2, Philadelphia nothing. The second period saw the Bruins score again. Brad Parks shoots for the net from an impossible angle and Cashman tips it in. Boston 3, Philadelphia 0. The Flyers finally made the scoreboard when Paul Holmgren passes to Jimmy Watson, who gets the puck past Jerry Cheevers. At the end of two periods, it's Bruins 3, Flyers 1. The Flyer fans cheered again when Orris Kindrichuk scored during a power play to make it Boston 3, Philadelphia 2. But the Bruins scored again and now have a formidable 3-1 game lead in the series. Doug Poling, CBS News, New York.